5% of the time, though, instead of a white flash, since everything there is gray, I call it a gray puff that goes poof and then blends into the other gray and vanishes. So if you blink, you miss it. And then sometimes the noodle is just not right under where the ultrasound is and you won't see anything.
Okay.
They still look through the catheter in the procedure to make sure that your embryo's out. Okay. Only takes her about 30 seconds to see if one's stuck, but about 10 minutes to reload. So I take everything out. And by the time I finish talking with you, if they haven't come back in the room, your embryos are inside you.
Perfect.
That looks good. That's pretty much a time speech. So that should be easy. Coming in the room. Watch. Poof. Oop. See the little flash?
Mm-hmm.
And now this